Twitter is fending off a $43 billion takeover attempt by the world's richest man, Elon Musk. Today, its board of directors unanimously adopted new rules that would make it harder for Musk or any individual to gain control of the company without paying shareholders a premium or giving the board more time to, quote, make informed judgments. Right now, Musk is the company's largest private shareholder.